The drive to the gym is actually where I find my peace, you know, get my mind prepared. I come in the gym with the mindset of getting better. You know, that's been my mentality over the past few years, and it's got me this far.
It's been pretty much full go since first week of June. He's intense. He doesn't mind doing the tough work.
Right now, we're in a phase where we're building power and strength. Our strength coach is one of the best in the league. He knows how to design programs built around what your needs are. How was that?
We can give him med ball throws. We do sled pushes. He likes the Olympic lifts. All the time he's spending up here, he carries it to the court, and he can utilize it. That's why he's, you know, achieved the things he's achieved in the NBA.
Millsap gets around. The only player in this league averaging 16 points, 8 rebounds, 3 assists, 1 steal, and 1 block. The only player.
He's one of the hardest workers I've ever been around, man. He comes here every day, works hard, works his tail off in the weight room, on the court. I feel like he's shooting the basketball even better now. So him being on a special floor like he can, you know he can get to the rim and make baskets, and he's going to rebound, he's going to do all that. His game's just developing more and more every year.